Watching Dad brave papers on the living room table. I miss the three of us huddled around the radio, listening to the silver shroud. Dad, you were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was a challenge. But watching them pair up, get married, have children, I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me. Well, since I'm doing this whole trip down memory lane, maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
Coordinates 1814, 2274, 648. Repeat active.
Let's talk downstairs. Cozy as this place is, there's someone I'd like you to meet. We really went overboard with this place. Feel free to look around.
Coordinates 1814, 2274, 648. Repeat active. Coordinates 1814.
Let me introduce you to Davenport. He's been helping me with some reconnaissance. Keeping an eye on Appalachia.
Oh, so good to meet you. The Overseer has been so excited to see everyone again. Once you've acquainted yourself with our new arrivals, I may have some field work for you.
I couldn't have pulled this place off without him. Let's talk. I know you have questions, and we'll get to them. I have an important mission. But you're just not ready. It's too dangerous. I can't, in good conscience, send you on it. Before you do anything, you need to get inoculated against the Scorch disease. You've seen what it does to people. Dr. Hudson was working on a cure. Her research lab was in the Morgantown airport. That should get you started. Is there anything else you want to talk about? Let's hear them. Well, remember, it's not a scavenger hunt. I put them in place to help you on your way, even when I can't be there personally. Pretty hypocritical for me, of all people, to take off on my own, huh? Oh. At first, I was just racing ahead, hoping that if there was any trouble, I'd hit it first. And then there were the nukes, the scorched plague. Seeing my old neighborhood bombed to pieces, I needed time. Abandoned you? Do you have any idea how hard it was to walk out that vault door on my own? Knowing I might not see any of you ever again, breaking vault tech protocol to leave behind my camp, the holotapes, the care packages, all with the vague hope that they might keep you all safe? I've never stopped being your overseer. Never. I'm working on understanding Dr. Hudson's research better, and I hope someday soon a simple inoculation can be developed. But I'm not there yet. Her lab, however, can synthesize a specific vaccine for you, if it hasn't broken down again. I grew up here. My parents used to live just down the hill. If there's one neighborhood I'm rebuilding first, it's this one. You just what? Seriously? What were you doing in Vault 76 all these months? All right, everyone was supposed to leave at Reclamation Day. My advice? Start pulling your weight and catch up. And maybe invest in an alarm clock.
Make yourself right at home.
Coordinates 1814, 2274, 648. Repeat active. Coordinates 1814, 2274. Coordinates 1814, 2274, 648. Repeat active.
Coordinates 1814, 2274. Thank you. Longplay gang, the boss wanted me to leave you some instructions. You apparently can't run this mine without me holding your hands. We're gonna light this place up today. The holes are drilled, so just get the dynamite packed in and wired up. Make sure everyone's a safe distance this time. Tommy, you do not touch the plungers. Got it? You're the reason we're down two guys this month. Carl, you're in charge. Don't fuck this up.
Hey. Tell me you got a stim pack. I'm hurting here. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Good to know there's still some heart out there.
So, you the cavalry then? Duchess send you to save our tails? Much as I appreciate it, I'm not the one who needs helping right now. See, these, scorched things have been harrying the bar. Me and my bot sis Polly got the bright idea to track down their nest and clear them out. But a couple of them got the drop on us before Polly chased them off deeper into the mine. I heard some fighting, but then, nothing. I think she's hurt. Look, you've got to find Polly. I can't be the reason she... Look, just find her. Please. It's... Look, when you get Polly back, I'll walk you through every little detail of how I became best friends with the machine. But first, I need you to save her. You think you can do that for me? Thank you. Once you've got her, just bring her back to the Wayward. I'll be there. And tell her I'm sorry I couldn't be the one to save her.
Thank you. Hey! Someone there? I could use a lift.
You are a sight for sore eye. So, those things didn't get you, huh? You happened to see a young man on your way through? Early 20s, rough around the edges, carrying about a bullet's worth of extra lead in him? He's alive? Thank God, that's good to hear. So, what do you say you and I help each other out? You get me back to the Wayward, and I'll help you bake to a crisp anything that bothers us on our way out the door. Never met an Assaultron before, huh? Probably for the best. That flashy red pearl in the middle of my face doesn't just complement my scintillating personality. It also happens to fire a multi-gigawatt laser. You pick me up and give my neck servos a twirl, I'll kick off a blast that would make Oppenheimer quote scripture. So, we blowing this gin joint? That's the ticket. Now, let's... You hear that? Sounds like those things have regrouped. How about we make them regret it? Come on, darling. Let's make sure these things never bother the Wayward again. Crispy now. To ashes and dust to dust. ammo finally corroded. Wet Cave really did a number on it. I'm not going to be much help now.